just to show you what I'm doing with these strips, put a little point on it so that you can tuck it through the hole. This is the fun part. Done your measurements right and chosen your felt well, get down here, it should pull itself into a nice clean donut. This particular system uses no glue and it leaves the felt protruding slightly from below and above, and it is ever so much fun to trim. And settle it with a brooch a little bit. Here's an original. And pretty good. And that'll all settle in. And that'll be good for a long time.